Hello everyone, and today we are going to be playing a game on Hypixel, as the first three, but this one is going to be a fun one. The other ones are fun, but this one is a bit bad. So this is called Galaxy Wars. Basically, the rules are simple. You have to try and take over four bases if you're this team. So basically, if you're this team, you have to take over four bases. If you're this one, you have to defend those bases. So I'm going to be this defending team first. So basically, there's point A, B, C, and D. They stand near their own thing. Like, basically, if they stand near the robot, then the robot moves forward. They have to try and take control of all bases. And every time they finish an area, they get more time. So it's not that good, but teams are even. But they don't have much time to take over the first one. But every time they win, if they're close to losing it, then they basically have an advantage. But my team won't if they get it really quickly. Because then they basically get a lot more safety. Oops. So right now, I'm just trying to take them all out if possible. Can't let them get close to this robot or else they basically can win. And it seems that my team's doing a pretty good job. Go, you can't hit your own teammate. So, to take out this Chewbacca, you flash it. Awesome. Bad thing is, these guys are very close at accuracy. Like, those robots are hard to beat. Oh my god, I'm so low. Darn it. They're pointless. Ugh, his kill was pointless. Oh yeah, that's kind of bad. Anyways. So basically, there are a few different types, and during this game, I'm gonna go over some of them. So basically, anyone who wants to play will have an idea of all the special skills. And when you die, you can always change your character. You're never the same one for the entire game. Because I know some people, like me, probably might not want to be the entire thing, or like the entire game. So that's a good. So I'm gonna change my class next time I die. You know, to make this more interesting, since I've already died once, I'm gonna change to a different class. And every time I die from now on, I'm just gonna make it where I have to switch my class. And basically, like after this game, I'm gonna play another round just to show the other classes. And you can't switch teams. It would be not fair. But these guys so far aren't getting much luck. Which is good. They've only got 78%. And it doesn't look like they can really get anyone on this side unless they go up there. So I'm not gonna I'm gonna actually go to a secret area. Like in a few, like in maybe 2 minutes. Like I'm just gonna show you a secret area real quick. Okay. Sorry about that. So, basically, the secret area is over here. But you can get to it if you want right at the start to plan any sneak attack. So, like, you can come over here, and then you can actually jump up there. Oh, I just failed, but you can always go back through here, which is a good thing. You just can't go forward through it. So, the fun part about that is you basically can get a sneak peek on the next part and plan out a little strategy. But sometimes it's best to go up there. Because it's very hard to die. So since we're doing pretty well, and there's not much time left, I'm just going to go charging in, hoping to die. Okay, so, like, I just wanted to switch my classes. The next one is the Marauder. First one I was in was the Trooper. He has the Blaster, the Rocket Launcher, the Flashbang, and the Turret. The Marauder has the Beam Sword, the Pistol, and the Dash. And after I die, again, I'm going to choose the Bounty Hunter, which has the Sidearm, the Scatter Gun, the Frag Grenade, and the Electro Blast. It was the first one I was ever using. Thought it was pretty good, till I found the other guys. The good thing about close range is, well, actually, I guess it's not that good, but the good, okay, that was fast. So the good thing is, like, I remember one of the troops, like, I'm pretty sure it was maybe named Attacking Force. You can throw your Beam Sword forward. But it's really good to be close range. Sometimes if someone's far range, Whoops, I guess I should probably hit this. So, basically, the good thing is it's hard, and you do get some powerful weapons, which is the good thing. Oh, so hopefully they can survive, maybe. Because this is kind of a short round, yet a fun one. Because to me, the fun ones are always the shorter ones where people have to be really quick. Oh my god. Okay, that was amazing. Oh, so that's how you throw the beam sword. You get Q. Ooh, so they have a minute left. This, oh, darn it! If possible, I'm going for that guy. But, like, it's really fun, especially when it gets down to the last minute. So the Electro Blast basically just sends out a bunch of stuff. Frag Grenade and the thing I wasn't able to show earlier. Both, I'm pretty sure, blind you. So this guy I'm just gonna kill. My guns. So they only have a few seconds left to really do it. So as they just said, 30 seconds left. And they have to move their droid, and I just die. So for the last 20 seconds, I'm gonna respawn. Oh, come on. Oh, so I guess this is better. Because now it's gonna take longer. So I'm gonna switch back to the trooper. You know what? Since I've been doing this, I'm just gonna do every two deaths. I switch it. So they've taken the first part. Now they have to take the second one. And then the third one, then the fourth one. Now, as I said, you can get up there if you want. But it gets really difficult. Because then they can control the area over there and sneak up there. But it's good up there because you can always sneak attack them. So I'm going to try throwing this grenade really quickly so that I can get up. Ooh, I killed Mr. Pointless. So that kill I did not expect. That was a fun kill. An unexpected one, but a fun one. Whoops. So luckily they have this staircase. Fail like I just did. Darn it. I'm gonna go back. Possible. They'll never take me alive! And even if I die, it just for the fun of it. So I don't really. Because it's just like a simple show. So hopefully no one's up here. Also, I'll die. I think someone might be following me. Yep, they're following me. Okay, I don't think they can hit me because I can hide over here. So that's a good thing. I can always grenade them if I want. Luckily, I have these bullets that I can shoot them with. Darn it! How much health did you have? 23! Come on. What? This is just for fun. So, luckily, these kills don't really matter. But they have a long way to go. I'm guessing they don't even have it out. Like, they might. I'm not sure. But it's very hard for this one area. Because, like, it's always, like, flat land for this one part. So, like, everyone just charges through in this area. So it's not like anyone really has a strategy to hide, like, in the first one. And the third one is pretty hard. The last one is so easy, though. So hopefully I can get to the last two areas if possible to show everyone. Because that'll be really exciting. Like, those areas are the hardest ones. I killed myself! Does anyone not see this? I killed myself! How is that even possible? So first I'm gonna get ready to switch out my thing. They only have a minute and a half left to take over the next area. So they don't really have any chance. Unless of course someone starts killing everyone. But this is gonna be really hard for them to win. How did he... Okay, I don't even know how that happened. Was that like a one-hit kill? But since they only have a minute and a half, it's not like they can get past 50, like 40%. It's almost impossible, really. Like, they'd have to have someone beast everyone and have no problem so everyone can get both. So it's a really fun game. But it's even harder when you're the attacker. Because it's not like you can do anything. Where is this guy hiding? 60 seconds left. Oh, there's a guy hiding here somewhere. Can't seem to find him, though. Oh, God. Pistol! good thing about the class I'm in right now is you can always get to that secret area if you need to with the dash. So that's a good thing.
30 seconds left. Stop them from...
So 30 seconds left. This should be fun. I mean, chances are they can't really win. I mean, if they do at least get it, that's great for them. But you'll probably have a pack if that happens. It's just, how can you really do that? It's almost impossible. So hopefully I can get these up. Can't see anything, which is bad. Oh my god, I forgot you can shoot these blocks.
Num, 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 num,
yay,
num,
we win.
Num, num.
So the next area is basically a shipping area with a bunch of ships and storage and such. So everyone usually hides in that area. So let's go back to that game. So this time we're going to be the attackers. But then the final area is like the easiest one. It's just like you charge in. And then like everyone basically dies if you're on the opposing team. Because it's like everyone is so far away from like the area with the path. They basically just charge in and win. So it's like once they get past the third area or get close to finishing it, it's a pretty much GG. But it's still always fun to try and win. And chances are you're not gonna, but unless you have a bunch of beast people at this, chances are you might as well say GG. So the game's almost gonna start. I love it when it goes quickly. Because I remember going on, I'm pretty sure... was it Team Deathmatch, and it took a long time just for like 7 people to join. So this is better, how it takes less. And, I hope I'm on the better team. Because it says 15 versus, like 15, oh come on. So I guess it's going to be an even game. So I am an attacker.
Escort the droid to the power board before we run out of time.
Usually a defender though. Defenders are better, in my own opinion. Because they don't have as hard a job as anyone else. Right now I'm just going to try and take out these troopers. Because I don't like them. They're basically the demise of anyone on my team. Because they're planted all over the place. So like if I see one, I'm just going to shoot it to death. And I'm staying close to here. Oh, so hopefully I don't die that easy. So I haven't really used this one a lot. So, the colors are different for me, as well as maybe any items, depending on like what they have in them. Oh my gosh. Okay, these people are glitched on my screen. I can't even see these people when I kill someone. So right now, we're doing pretty good. We got 58% within the first, like, maybe minute, I think. So right now, I'm just going to shoot those guys up there and kill them, get it just over with. Can't have these guys up here. Because these guys are like the most annoying ones in the game. Because they like take over the entire thing sometimes. Getting in your way of most of your shots. Die. So killing them is an essential. They're basically the opponents. But they are programmed into the game. So it's like your opponents get a free... Darn it. Hopefully he's blind. I'm so glad though they're so close. Because that gives my team a little advantage. And to me, one of the coolest weapons is the rocket launcher. Like a giant missile shooting through the sky, killing everything in its path. That like doesn't hit more than one thing. But it explodes in the area it's in, so that's... We have to get in this. We have 4 minutes left, and our thing still hasn't moved. Darn it! Oh well, I guess they got vengeance for me killing them earlier. Because I remember killing someone at... I think accidentally killing it. I think it was them. I know I killed someone, though. I can't remember when, though. So, I know I killed them. So, I guess it's kind of like vengeance. But this is where it gets really hard getting close. Because then it's like everyone is basically like puppy guarding. And then you can't do anything. So, hopefully that got them and we can kill them now. Well, he's glitching. Kill him! Okay, so I'm guessing he's just a glitch.
We've taken the first point.
We've taken the base. So now we have to take over. Now we basically spawn here and they take over that area. I'm gonna shoot these guys down. I don't want them here. They'll kill me, probably. Don't trust them. Because I hate these guys. Like, I've seen them before. They can annihilate anyone. Just by people not paying attention. Because they basically lower everyone's health. And then you get killed by them. And it's just like you need to kill them. So now that they're dead, we will move this right on forward. So, after this, if I die again, I'm gonna be the next one. So I'm really hoping to show this, because, and I'm guessing we will. Because I will probably die a lot. And the good part is that everyone who sees this will probably have a better understanding if they haven't played before. So hopefully, wow, that was luck. I didn't know how low he was. So I'm just gonna kill this guy. As I said earlier, they could be your demise. You could get so low on health because of them, then they'll just kill you, or someone else will, and then you just lose automatically. I'm glad those guys were distracted. So, we are doing pretty good. We have at least gotten 50%. They did that last time, but when I was on the defender. But they got a bit past it, but they still lost. This guy's got a puppy guard. Such a sheep back there. Turret! Luckily the turret basically does that. Basically kills him. How is that possible? He was out of health. Wow, we both killed each other at the same time. That is so funny seeing that. You rarely ever do. But what happened last round was even rarer. You killing yourself, didn't you? So I don't see any stormtroopers, so I'm gonna help that guy out while staying close. Okay, so now that he's dead, we can move this thing forward. So I wonder if it's more people here equal faster speed or something. So this isn't good. I'm being chased by this guy turret. I'm so glad I have the turret when I'm blind. Turret's like the only thing you can use when you're blind, or else you'll die. Cause like it basically auto shoots for you. And it knows where everything is. So that's like the plus side of making sure this exit's blocked off. Okay, so we're getting closer. We have 3.5 minutes left. Luckily, I'm pretty sure our time gets boosted by 5 when you get an area unlocked. So that's at least a good thing. Oh my god, I'm so close to this. I'm getting shot at. Oh, it's by you! Okay, I've almost taken the streak.
Second point taken. Time extended.
So, I am now basically moving my team forward. My team will prevail, hopefully. Because it seems like I just did this, and now I'm beasting these guys. So it seems like they can't do much, really. Because these guys, because that guy, I you know what? You're dead. Turret time. Eat bullets. Okay, now let's take care of this. Okay. So, we are doing much better than I would have thought. And I'm so glad that I took that place by myself. I did get some help getting it there, but I took most of it. So, you know what? I just feel like purposely dying now to show everyone the other classes. But I'm not going to do that. That's usually what makes your team lose. Because then everyone else has an advantage if you're like a beast. And then you die. So, you know what? I'm just going to stay here and help everyone. And I'm just, you know what, I'm actually gonna go ahead and kill everything. I do not like close range sometimes, especially when I'm mostly long range. So this guy's gonna die, or I'm gonna die. One of the two. Looks like he's gonna die first. Oh my god, I can't believe I survived through that. That was amazing. The turret right there, oh, okay, I was kind of expecting that. It was basically suicide. Wait, oh my god. I'm reading the chat right now and it says my turret killed him. Like, it doesn't say my turret killed him, but it says I killed him. And since I died before it said that, I'm just guessing my turret must have killed him. So that's good. Wait, have I switched? Oh, right. Wait, is this the second one? Oh, it is. So, the next one is gonna be the brawler. So, that one's gonna be a bit more interesting. Basically, Chewbacca. So, this guy's going down. I don't like these turret guys. They're annoying. I thought someone was there. So, this guy is lagging for me. I don't know where he went. But it seems that my team is gonna go on to the final part. You know, I'm just gonna commit suicide right now. Place my turret down, throw my flashbang. Oh my god, I killed. Okay, you know what? Never mind. I'm amazing right now. These guys don't stand a chance against me. And now we have the hangar left. The hangar is the easiest one, as I said earlier. Basically, just a straight line over there. So, there's really nothing to worry about. We just have to kill all the other people, like all the red people here. Then we can just move forward. Because, you know what? I'm just going to run ahead and show everyone where they spawn. The red guys spawn all the way up there. It takes like a few seconds to get up here. So it's basically their demise now. Can't really do anything. Oh my god, nerd. Oh my god, I'm so... Oh, well, I don't care if I just die. It's better that I at least show the last thing. So the beasts, them, I'm pretty sure... Oh, you know what? I'm gonna wait next time to see what it does. So the frag grenade, I don't know what it does exactly, but I'm just gonna throw it. So there are these guns, obviously. So yeah, I'm just gonna be shooting these guys if possible. I hate those guys so much. So we are close to victory. So the beast slam. I'm just guessing knocks up the blocks in the air. I didn't see that earlier, so that's what I'm guessing it does. You know what? You die. Oh my god. You know what? You die too. You basically committed suicide. Yeah. So I won both games tonight. So that is gonna be all for today. Thank you everyone for watching, and goodbye.